name is Tommy Killingsworth. I'm from Summit, Mississippi. And this is a Misfit. She's a 1963 Ford Fairlane. I got a 540 cubic inch Rodec engine in it. All aluminum, solid blocks, solid heads. Everything been rebuilt on the whole car, front half of the car over the winter. This is our first time back out. And I had a little bit too much hook in it, and the wheelie bars broke. We just did a moonshot.
Hey, we can either do like last year, pull numbers out of a hat, or if y'all want to, just pick somebody and let's get lined up.
Whoever you're next to.
Who y'all want to line up beside, just line up, and we'll go from there.
Car's a 1940 Willys pickup. It's a gasser back in the 60s. It's a tribute to the Silver Dollar car. But for me, and my brother's nickname was Bullet, so it's a tribute to my brother who's passed away. And I wouldn't be here without my wife and my daughter and my son and my son-in-law. A 406, 681 blower, about 13 pounds of boost.
My name's Pete Pierce. I've been around this car since the 60s and I restored it several years back.
My name's Randy Griffiths and I drive the Walking Wagon.
I'm Arnie Hughes and I've been around it since the 1960s.
Bubba Cummins. I built the car back in the 60s and I've owned it ever since. Raced it as a gasser back in the 60s. Hilburn, four speed. Originally bought the body in a junkyard and built the car into a gasser from that. Like I said, I've owned the car for 50 years.
Bubba, on behalf of the National Gas and Racing Association, I'd like to present you this flag. Slickest gas ahead. We appreciate it. We love what you guys have been doing. Your whole lives, and y'all still with you.
Car's a 64 Nova, Bounty Hunter, engine 350, a 4-speed car.
Sporting drag racing and round track racing since 1967.
Hey, Clyde Moore, Mobile, Alabama, 48 Austin Dorsett.
Index, depending on where that's at, it's an A or B grass class. Been running her strong for several years now.
Bill Zeal from Santa Rosa Beach, Florida. The car's a 41 Willys coupe. It's a small block Ford.
Thank you. 1952 Chevrolet, 400 small blocks, 671 blower, street legal car.
Thank you.
Running and driving, now I can't even get in it. I tried to get, well, I got stuck in the door. I mean, I just, you know.
Better luck next time, brother. Come on now.
Just,
it'll be all right.
Make it come back. Make it come back.
Yeah, it was a good day. This heat's killer though.
Thank you.
started being up to my dad. Look, I paid him $1,000 I owe him.
For all the marbles here in the gassers category, we will go to the ride to push the left.
Joe Bush and Bill Zeal, who got the baddest willing? Let's get it.
A little bit. Ain't one I wanted worse than that Wally. It couldn't have happened to a better guy.
Well, we had a lot of luck riding with us today. The last two rounds and this one as well. I red lit hole 11, something like that, but never saw the red lights. I actually thought I'd lost the race until I saw the wind light at the end. So just got lucky, that's all.
I believe that was a 621 on a 620, huh?
Well, yeah, but Oh, 11 red, that's still, there's a lot of luck.
We thank you, gentlemen. We appreciate everything y'all doing for the sport.
Thank you.
Had fun today?
Yes, sir. Had lots of fun today. Didn't break anything. Car ran good. This is only the second time I've run the car, and running a 6:39 fastest today, and the slowest was a tenth off of that. A little bit of room for improvement, and hopefully next week at Cottonwood we'll do a lot better.